Christ, I've just got her.
What was that?
I said, I've just got her.
Well, hurry up and finish it. That's time.
Come on, let's have you then. You know, Humpty got it. Move yourself. Come on, come on, move it.
Hey, you. Chase yourself to fuck. I've told you before, you've got to have a license.
I've got a license.
I don't care. Get to fuck now.
Something against sick winds.
I fucking hate them. I wish they'd all hurry up and die.
Right now, come on, finish your drinks, please.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, yeah, cool. Yeah, yeah, you too.
No, out of here.
Come on, do you think it's whose side you're in?
Come on, finish it up. Get your aid. And finish your drink, I'm not going to tell you again.
Fuck is your problem?
I'm still open that door.
Are you going to give me trouble?
Are you going to give me trouble?
You're fucking trouble, you bad partner! Now! Finish your drinks, please! That's time! Move it! Come on! Hold this door, you fucking maniac!
I wouldn't have kicked the door, son. That'll make him really angry.
What the fuck's going on here?
He's in a foul mood tonight. I told you should have went to the anchor.
Aye, so you did. Go a fag on you, son.
Aye. Yeah. I wouldn't mind running off if you can afford it, son. Think you'll mind to smoke?
Fuck him. I can't smoke in the jail.
Think you'll mind to smoke?
What do you mean the jail?
After he's locked up, he'll phone the police. Then they'll come down and that'll be us for the weekend. And it's all your fault.
What's it my fault? She tried to swing me. Look at the marks on my neck.
Ah, well, you deserved it. Chatting up that fat slag.
Wasn't it chatting her up? We were talking about Jean de Florette, man on the sewers. She speaks fluent French.
Aye, and you talk constant pish.
How can you be here for the weekend? Well, you can't keep us in here. It's a fucking holding cell.
What are you in for?
I looked at his daily record.
Oh, that's terrible. He's really lost it tonight.
That's nothing, man. I put my feet on a chair. On a fucking chair, for God's sake. The cunt puts me in here for that.
You, right.
If you have a fucking chair, he says to me. He says, well, calm down there, big man. I'm safe. Just try to get myself more comfy, like. I mean, I've been in here since 7 o'clock. Missed the fucking quiz night and everything.
Is there anybody else in here? Like a women's aerobic group or a flute band?
Nah, it's just us, big man.
Is there any other way out of here?
Afraid not, son.
Hey, he's all in this.
Mr. Hanson?
You fuckers, you better not damage my fucking property, you hear me? I'll make sure you get 3 fucking years of your head, you bastard!
Doesn't he, Coon? He's tensing up his arse again. Listen, I'm going to stop tensing your arse up. Just relax, man. It's only a game, remember.
There's your heavy.
Thanks very much. So where is it you work in, sir? Clemens, down the waterfront. Good job. Full of pricks like him.
Whole world's full of pricks like him.
My cousin works at Flemings.
What's his name?
Stevie Torrington.
Well, hi, Tori.
You know him then?
Aye.
Complete wank, ain't he?
I didn't want to say.
It's all right. His family, what can you do, right?
You can't change your family. What you're born is what you get.
Right, I'm going to head.
You want to stay on for another one?
Nah, I better go.
What should we do with him then?
Take him to the back, take his wallet. And then take a brick each and smash him against his head. And don't stop until you hear his skull crack open. And then turn him in his bag and listen to him choke and he's in blood.
We couldn't do that, son.
Could we?
Oh, I'd never do a thing like that.
I mean, I was jellied at my nut.
That was a nice pain. Well, that's what I think you should do. Well, I'm not really the best person to be asking right now.